And it's because everything written about God is great and it's true that we can have hope and we can have expectation in the future, even in times like this. Once again, thank you very much. We're going to be watching a clip very soon about the life and times of our dear friend and sister, Felicia Omonigho Eimunjeze. But just before then, we are going to take a saxophone piece. Thank you. are here, you and I, as family and friends, to comfort one another. And so we take encouragement in songs like this. I say, great are you, Lord. I says, Imela, God, you have done well. Hey, you have done well. You have taken our sister. Yes, because he created her and he knows best. We can't question him. We can only trust him. And because we have faith and because we know that he can never do wrong, we can encourage ourselves and we can take solace in those facts. Thank you very much.